Ladies and gentlemen, here we start with a clove hitch, top on the list that has been sent. Here is how we do a clove hitch. Here is our rail. Take your running end over the rail. Okay, hold it with your right. Then coming to your left, it forms sort of like an X here when you go over again at the back with the running end. It forms an X here. Then that running end from behind the rail, hold this X in here and you put your running end through that X that is formed by the rope. Sorry. Then it forms your clove hitch. It stands like that. Hope you can all see that.